Hello everyone, in this short video I will show you how to remove the door handle. This is a Golf 7 GTI 2014. It's the same like the normal Golf 7. The passenger door is not the same like the driver door, because you will have a cylinder lock on the driver door. I will put a link into the description with the video for the driver side. On this one, what you need to do, you will have here on the interior, remove here this plastic cover. And on the inside, as you can see it, you need a hook. You can make it yourself. If you have one, it will be okay. You need to put here inside and turn it, and after that pull, and you will release. You can see this tab here that I'm pushing back. I push it back, but and now I'll do it one more time. Okay? Pull this. Okay, pull. Like this. Okay, so I'm pushing back. And I'm pulling up. Okay, pull this. After that, you can take the door handle out. Okay, now take this out. Make up and down, left and right, until it came out. Okay, now pull to the left, and after that towards you, you will take the door handle out. I will show you the mechanism inside that is holding this cover. Wait a moment. Okay, there it is. I will push and pull it one more time to see. You can see? When you pull, you release it. When you push back, you lock it in place. I will put the door handle back to see how you install the door handle. Okay, put your door handle. Push it in place, test it to see if it's working. Put your cover back, lock it in place, and push your plastic cover back on. The rear doors are the same like this one. You can see I took it off. But the hole, you will have the hole under this rubber, okay? There it is. Okay, this is it, how you remove your door handle on your Golf 7. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.